Okay, guys, so a little update. I figured out how to aim instead of just shooting down diagonal. There's also the ability to shoot up and straight across in all directions. So you can shoot in pretty much you can't go straight up, it goes like that. But you can shoot in every diagonal and horizontal position, but you can't shoot perfectly vertical. But the way you do it is you hold the action button down while you aim the joystick. Otherwise, he'll jump in the water. So that's a pretty ingenious like that. And then you get eaten by a shark. So hold the action button down, and it aims your harpoon. Like that. I'm guessing it's a harpoon of some sort. So I actually scored that 582 without that knowledge. I was still just shooting down and diagonal. But you can, see, I forgot to hold down the action button. And that'll cost you your life. You'll take it in the shorts, man. So hold the action button down and he aims his spear or harpoon. Super fun game, man. I'm loving this Shark Hunter like I never did. I didn't really played a whole lot when I got this multi-carp. I kind of, glossed over it, played it a little bit, and then moved on to the other games. So there's so many. I'm anxious to see this multi-carp get back into production. So a lot of you can enjoy these games without having to go to great lengths trying to find them. Or, I bought the Power Lords cartridge after playing it on the multi-cart, so it really doesn't detract from cartridge sales if you're really a dedicated Odyssey 2 or whatever system you like. Just give you the chance to demo, because it is much handier to not play with a bunch of dip switches or whatever and just pop the cartridge in. It's way handier, so. But see how you can't hit that guy straight across? He's just at the right angle. Uh-oh. Got him. So you can drop into the iceberg position and get him like that. That wasn't actually my idea. I was fumbling around. You gotta rebuild this dock and avoid these sharks. I'm thinking they can't get to you where the dock's rebuilt. Like right here, I think you might be safe, but as they eat it away, they can get to you, which makes sense. This is a really smart little game. Oh God. Oh God. Yeah, I'm gonna stay on some dry land for a while. Yeah, I wonder, I wonder what the name of this guy would be, What was the name of the guy that killed Moby Dick? Abel, it was something with Abel. Can't remember his name. Oh, they're gonna eat away the last part of that if I don't get to it. Try. Oh. It's a fun game, guys. Hold the action button down and aim the joystick and you can aim your harpoon. I just wanted to share that. So I don't think there's a whole lot of owner's manuals out there. Let's see, he shoots in all directions. Which I was like, there's gotta be a way, And there is. See you later, guys.